to another sound bath with the gongs and the bowls. Just take a moment and find a comfortable position. Perhaps grab a blanket to stay warm. You know, these sound baths are really wonderful ways to help settle your mind, especially as you are going off to sleep. And of course, if you wake up during the night, the vibrations from the gongs are really amazing in how they can really just put you back to sleep. So I hope you will take the opportunity the next time. If you are feeling challenged at falling asleep or trying to get back to sleep, just consider listening to the tones of the gongs and Himalayan bowls. Many blessings.
Thank you.